Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, my name is Siti Nasyatul Fadilah. I'm from UIN Syarif Hidayatullah Jakarta. I'm going to express my opinion about reveal the efficacy of dzikir in the morning and evening. Before that, I will read the verses of the Quran regarding the morning and evening remembrance and the hadith. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Ya ayyuhalladzina amanu dzukurullaha dzikran katsira wasabbihuhu bukratan wa asila. Hey, you who believe, remember in the name of Allah. Remember as much as you can and glory with him in the morning and evening. And Rasulullah said, read the letter Al-Ikhlas and Mu'awwizatain 3 times in the morning and in the evening. It will suffice you from everything. Hadith history of Tirmizi and Nasa'i. Dzikir in the morning and evening, or what is commonly called Al-Maqsurat, is quite different from the dzikir that we usually recite after prayer. Al-Maqsurat is more determined what verses or readings are read but still contains what is in the dzikir after the prayer. At present, there is very little interest in reading Al-Maqsurat. Even tough, reading Al-Maqsurat has many benefits that many may not know about. However, before reading Al-Maqsurat, it is advisable to intend for everything that you want to be gained after reading it. At this time, we will discuss the properties or benefits of reading Al-Maqsurat. First, it provides peace of mind. At this time, many people seek peace of mind through things that are ephemeral. For example, just getting drunk. Even tough, dhikr can make the mind and soul calmer without spending a lot of money. Dhikr is the same as remembering Allah. So, by reading Al-Maqsurat, we can remember Allah, which later can make our minds and souls calm. Second, draw closer to Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala. By always dzikir, we will always remember Allah and finally make us closer to God. Only by reading short passage are we able to communicate directly with God. And Allah really likes people who always remember him and always want to be near him. Third, get protection from Allah. One of the very important intermediaries in the treatment of ruqyah is by reading Al-Maqsurat. The medicine for ruqyah itself is only the verses in the Quran. Coupled with reading Al-Maqsurat as a form of independent ruqyah by reciting Al-Maqsurat every morning and evening, it will be able to keep them awake from the disturbance of the jinn and devils. When we don't read dhikr or Al-Maqsurat, it will keep us away from Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala. And later, when our souls are not calm, they will seek temporary peace. Here, I invite everyone to take the time to read the morning and evening dhikr, because I think the morning and evening dhikr has very many benefits. There are many benefits of morning and evening dhikr that I have not conveyed. However, I can feel the 3 benefits that I explained above after reading it. I think reading dhikr in the morning and evening can be read by all age, because not only it tend for adults, but teenagers and even children can read it. That's all from me, and I apologize if there are any mistake. The last I say, wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.